Abe, I might as well break you the news. Your car's gonna be missing for a few days.
No, it isn't.
I told Ryan Dunn he could use it.
Why would Ryan Dunn, the person who has flipped more cars in his lifetime than Evel Knievel, take my car? You better not be doing anything to my car.